So, your name is Eva Schloss, is that correct?
Yes, my name is Eva Schloss.
Well, I'm glad that you can make it here to talk to us.
Well, thanks for having me here to be interviewed.
So, Eva, who did you live with, and where did you live before and during the events of the Holocaust?
I lived with my father, Erich Geringer, my mother, Erfried Markowitz, and my older brother, Heinz Felix. We lived together in Vienna, Austria.
So, when the Nazis invaded, what did you do?
Me and my family fled to Amsterdam and went into hiding. It actually wasn't that bad.
And how old were you, and when did you first hear about the Nazis?
I was 10 years old at the time, and it was during the year 1939.
So when you went into hiding, did you and your brother Heinz grow a good brother and sister relationship?
Yes, our relationship grew when we went into hiding. We needed to rely on each other in order to survive.
You probably know how many Jews were deported to concentration camps, but you and your family weren't in them. What do you think would have happened if you and your family were deported into the camps?
I don't think there was any chance that we would have survived. We probably would have been thrown into the crematoriums first thing we got there.
If I may ask, where is your brother now?
I don't think I can answer that question, because I have no idea where he is.
Your brother made some paintings, didn't he?
Yes, he did, but I forgot where they are now. They're all done well, and they're really creative.
I find it interesting how he can make such many amazing paintings. Well, he only has one eye to see. Since his other eye is blind, I am correct when I say that one of your brother's eyes is blind, right?
You're correct. He does have a blind eye.
Well, I think that does it for your interview, Eva. I'm very glad you can make it. Have a good day.
You too. Well, thanks for watching.
Yeah, thanks for watching, and see ya.